On the piano, I see a lot of things that Faisal does that I don't do in my own playing. I can steal those ideas and put it in if I want to. So your learning process never stops. Okay? There is a saying, your learning process stops when you get...
short.
Huh? You get short? Some people say your learning process ends when you die, but we don't know. No, when you die, your spirit learns a new thing, isn't it? No. You will stop learning when you become afraid to learn. That means no matter what ideas people throw at you, you will come. You will never learn. And you will be forever at that level. Okay? So the reason we put him in front is because we promise you all 45 minutes of pleasure first lah. Of course, pleasure, then comes the pain. So now comes the pain. But the pain is for the only performers lah, okay. We've chosen a few songs for the performers to play. They will play it the best of their ability. Then Faisal will show how it will sound like. And then Faisal will invite them to sit at the main piano and show them how the idea is incorporated into the playing. And they will try. So, this is a learning process. So any one of you here can actually take a peep and see what are they learning. This is, you know, like there's a show on the TV, like what? Magic's Greatest Secrets Revealed. How they make they bend the coin lah, how they make people fly lah. Right? So this is Richard Clayderman, Jimmy Chan style review. Okay, so can we have Faisal up here first? Faisal will sit on his piano, alright? So we'll have our first performer playing an Elvis song entitled Can't Help Falling in Love. So put your hands together for Dr. Lee. Okay.
Oh, no, stand.
Where's the book stand for this? This is for the catching.